little bit warm.
Toby, is that
bunker up ahead.
Frag out.
Frag out.
Okay, I've got him all dragging back.
Okay, Blue, I want you to set up a base right here. Red's gonna move around northeast.
Roger. Blue, we're sending
okay.
North, direct north. Yeah, Dan, their body sandbag technology.
I got it.
Hello. I'm just gonna peek this side.
Well, we get to move up.
Yeah,
we're moving. Let's go.
Okay.
far are we going, Will? All the way to the bunker?
There is a bad guy in the bunker.
What bunker? Top floor? Bottom floor?
We're not sure. He's down.
Alright, we got some of the enemies.
Yeah, there was a armed civvy on the other side of this, so
okay.
I guess not armed civvy, a
well.
Fucking drug dealer.
Give me that frag. Tasty, tasty frag. Friendly coming around, friendly coming around.
Red team hold position in this, like,
Ooh! Good fire. Northeast, northeast.
This is gonna be crossfire.
Oh, reloading. Ow.
Blue, keep your eyes out north, northeast.
Yeah, northeast. I'm hurt.
I'm
catching myself up back here. I just hit in the head. I don't need that. Yozer's down.
Watch
out, we're being pushed from the east too.
Stand up and fight.
Oh, damn.
Yeah,
kind of,
sort of.
No, he's got him, got him, got him. Fuck, fuck, I'm taking shots or something.
Somebody holds me.
Blue, pull back the sandbag wall, please.
Yeah, you're basically like, just lit as fuck when I found you, so.
I fucking. Hey, Will, you got some right after you.
Hey, Will.
Hi.
Okay, I'm gonna patch myself up.
Line of fire,
you too.
Go the bus.
I just patched the hole. No, there's another hole.
Yeah, yeah, I thought it was.
You just hate when that happens. Too many holes.
I'm gonna be all hopped up on pain medication by the end of this, I think. Yay!
How many bandages do I get? I'm gonna run.
Not a lot.
Yeah. Where are you at?
We're over
behind
here.
You.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hi.
Hey, can I get
you guys also got fun. Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Blue team, bad team. Blue team's gonna get shot at team. Got it.
Oh.
We're gonna die. We'll get all of the Brazilian women.
Loading. This guy out in the open, going right to left. Far.
I think I got one more, but I got shot again.
I'm just shooting at leaves that are moving.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Hey, okay, Moose.
Yeah.
Put two in my pack when you get a chance.
Okay.
I got the guy with the RPG. Fuck him. Fuck that guy in particular.
You can't hold two, so okay. I'll go steal another one.
I'm used to. I don't know why. Maybe I need to move some shit out of my backpack.
The little weird bunker complex southwest of it first, then head up to the mountain.
I stole your drum, Titan.
I'm sorry. Alright, Blue, we're moving out. Northwest? Or, no, northeast.
Northeast? You sound... Was that a question or a command?
Northeast?
Because I don't know if I'm going southeast.
Are we going northeast? Oh good, we killed those fuckers. Look at them. Look at all the dead bodies of motherfuckers.
Red.
Hey boss, are we going down into that village or what? What are we doing? Sounds like two expensive people. Whoa, 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 northeast? Oh, shit.
Decoys down.
Oh, guy went down again. Red, let's push past Blue.
Ow, I'm up.
I don't know where that
I need from. Hello Kitty bandages. Is that? Oh shit, I got. I'm gonna put a tourniquet
Fred,
on my leg.
Red, can you watch the northeast?
Copy that. Watch straight.
Okay. You know what?
Fuck.
I'm with you.
Where was that guy? Do you see?
No clue.
Okay, I'm gonna do the bandage on my chest. I might be running out of stuff here soon.
Yeah, I'm already out of bandages.
You're already out?
Oh no, I have 5 quick clock left.
Oh good.
Basically nothing. I can get like 2 wounds fixed up, wow.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty much out of stuff now, too.
Yeah.
Deco, would you need a medic?
No, I think this paper mache is gonna hold together.
Okay, cool.
Oh, okay. I thought you were worse than...
Oh, no, I was pretty bad, but I've used all of my stuff. Ah, oh, fuck, I'm in pain now and I don't have any more pain medication. Yay!
Same.
Yay!
Walmart, we're going with it.
We're going east still.
Stop.
Did we find where that asshole negative
is? I don't know, honestly.
Really? Maybe okay. I should go first. I killed 20 bullets.
Hey, we got a bunker east, southeast. Bunker southeast, east.
I hope they don't. There's nobody home because I can't really see.
Hey, well, let's go northeast a little bit around these rocks and try and
Commander,
work our way behind the bunkers.
You push north, we'll take the south side.
Killed a man.
Wow.
Oh, by the way.
Racer demons.
Reloading.
I'm gonna go next.
We're at the bunkers. We're engaging.
I'm gonna hug the left side, okay?
Okay.
Please watch my ass.
I'll try.
Yeah, blue south of us will be a little bit careful. Red south of us will be careful.
Okay.
I got my gun aimed on this door.
You watch my right. I'm gonna watch this.
Alright, clear that bunker.
Going left. Looping around.
All clear.
Our bunker's clears.
Anybody have a spare?
This fucking guy.
Smarty for my smarties.
Do we have any lab-ish equipment over here?
No.
No.
No, definitely not now. My trousers. Definitely no drugs here.
I don't know if there's anything down there. Okay, wait, what's cool. That? That's just a rock?
Interrogate the prisoner.
Or no, that's another bunker.
Ah, that man's dead.
There's another bunker to our east, did we already clear that?
Yeah. Probably not.
Hey, there's another bunker in the trees to our east. Down here. I don't know if we've been there yet or not. East. East of those trees.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Good, it's a dense jungle.
Command one's moving to take the bunker to
you're saying on the south
down the mountainside.
You, well, you said that on 343.
Of course I did.
That's on command now.
Hey, Titan. You got it.
I have achieved a superior Overwatch position. Friends, I am watching over you.
Deco, you have a problem.
I've already been up there.
It's time to
I'm
stop.
I'm being special, damn it.
I've already been up there. Real
I
special.
Don't gather around Deco, we're doing an intervention.
I just want to see what that's
for. That's for the next year.
Okay.
Someone's not.
Blue, we're gonna move east now. To that bunker, and then we're gonna head from there. If once it's clear, we're gonna head northeast and take the other mountain.
Jump.
Catch me.
If you break your legs, I'm not calling you a helicopter. Commander, do you hear me?
Where the fuck? That could have gone so wrong.
Hi, Commander.
Yo.
Did you hear me?
I'm going east.
East towards the bunker.
Roger. Blue, we're going east toward the bunker. Let's go.
Come
on, over the Alamo!
Jesus, Decoy.
What?
Where's the charge? I know you got your AR, but still.
Well, nobody's giving me combat pills, so I have nothing to look for.
I thought you were gonna take it from me, that's why I stood still for a second.
Oh, that's what you were doing? Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm hearing shots.
Don't worry about it. We got shots in our north bar.
Complex.
His name's Pepper and it's somewhere else.
Let's make sure it's over there.
Hello?
Well, this one's empty.
Seems to be ruined compound, no actual bunker.
Like
this must have been built a long time.
Yeah, the time of the Aztecs or something.
Yeah.
The ancient ruins.
Aztecs with their Chinese.
The ancient Aztec. Pillbox technology.
The old stores.
Blue, we're going northwest to hill. Getting head on swivel. We're going 340.
Titan, what if I swivel too much and my head unscrews from its body?
Well, you fucked up there.
Can I swivel in opposite directions to avoid this problem?
If you really want. What's northwest of us? Use caution, boys.
Do.
You want us pushing and clearing this out, right? Reds and blue going north side. Okay, let's go. Boost, you good?
Yeah.
Roger. We're going in. Yours are going right. Roger.
Hello. Yeah.
Would you say this? Drug lab? These
this
look
is
like
clear.
Bales of cocaine.
I got a bunch of trash over here. Don't know what this could be.
All those chairs could be made of cocaine.
Oh, I got ammo crates.
Oh, do I get to blow it up?
Computing machine.
Does he look like a dude guy? No.
Are you a drug lord? Are you a drug lord?
They're all drug lords.
Command on top of health 35, we've got an encampment with what seems to be drug manufacturing equipment, maybe.
Hey, is this a... Oh no.
You never know, they might try and change it up.
Is this a civvy or is this a person? Because they're still conscious.
I think he's still up.
Hey.
Yeah, he is. I'm
hey,
stuck well. Here.
Kill
him. I don't think that's it. Kill
him. Is that... Well, it could be a part of the TV crew. He doesn't have shoes and stuff.
Well, he's dead now. So.
No, his heads are... Heads
yo, everyone, stop kicking the buddy, right? Who's the bomb dude?
Hey, Brad.
Bomb dude. I'm the bomb dude.
Right, okay. I want you to sell.
Oh, he had a gun.
See? Just kill him.
I did. I shot him in the back of the head.
He might have been.
Oh, a gun popped off of his body when he killed him.
He's got magical EKs.
Yeah.
Come on, let's look at the rest.
Yeah, like down this little clear.
Where are the helicopters in the crazy? Yeah, yeah. This right here? Yeah.
10. Yeah.
What about it?
Just keep eyes down there.
Okay. I'll keep my eyes down there.
That's gonna be like your clearest line of fire down there. Everything else is gonna be covered by trees, so.
I wanna get away.
Wait, what? Why do we need to get away now?
Now I'm just saying.
Yeah, obviously, but this guy's taking a piss.
We leave him for the dead.
Is he taking a piss on the C4? Because that's probably not a good idea.
That is a fantastic idea.
It'd be like, you know, peeing in the wind, but with like
yeah,
a couple sticks of dynamite, the force.
So it's fine. Apparently,
it's
also probably a bit more deadly.
Our fast mover shooting things.
I think that was our jet.
Yeah.
When is this? Where is there like a flip over button? Like, that's the button I want. Well, he had ammo on him.
And he had an AK.
And he had cool aviator glasses and a grenade.
We should begin.
I don't want to go that way, y'all. Yeah.
Do you think I'll get my Boy Scouts badge for the jungle for killing this many drug lords? Or drug cartel members?
If you don't get it, I'll be sorely disappointed.
I mean, will you guys...
Wait, is the guy who's taking a big back?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah,
okay, you could have told me. Right, okay.
You get out?
Yeah, okay, we're getting let me just get in touch with him. Just put that hold security.
Hold security!
I don't. Who's security? I need to hold you.
Private security, please.
Gary, what are you doing?
We need
Gary?
To find someone with the gamer tag security.
You okay there, Gary?
I'm fine. I'm just very fast. No.
Fast is good.
Right, we're moving straight west towards the town to get picked up.
Blue, we're going west. Let's go, boys. And we're girls. And you are catching that helicopter.
Woo! Oh, it's really making it hard to hear where those shots are coming from. nice, cool cinematic helicopters above their heads. North, it's coming from the north. Strap you to this, my big gun carrier. I'm right here.
Yeah, keep moving.
No,
keep
it's
moving,
okay.
Moving.
I was just trying to cover fire for people that are shot. What the fuck is to our north? Is it friendlies to the north?
Yes.
Apparently.
Okay. It sounded like a friendly.
One's moving into the town.
Okay, my money is to the northeast then, because all those bad boys were over to the northeast.
It is somewhere in the jungle.
Yeah. It is actually pretty cool. I think I'm like 20 of
them.
Nice. Yeah. I have also killed 20 jaguars.
But you have a machine gun. I have a...
No, enemy. No, I've been killing wildlife. Is that bad?
Hey, so let's go. Let's
oh, I should probably say that out loud then. We're going, Titan?
We're just keeping eyes northwest.
Northwest?
Northeast.
Can I just move up another big tree back over there?
North. The entire north.
Yeah, can we push to the edge of the jungle so that we can, like, see?
Can we, like,
Negative.
Negative.
We gotta help.
Okay,
just push us. Keep it near the LZ.
Okay. I don't want to go too far. Man. Alright, close reloading. Definitely to the northeast. Yeah, he had an RPG, so I kind of wanted to make sure he was dead before the helicopter's in here.
What?
No. Okay. You can hold it to the helicopter.
Should be good for now.
Yeah, be quick. You can either do it now and get shot above the head if you need, or hold it to the helicopter. I don't know. Command's giving very. I don't think Matt's currently responding. No.
Wait, what?
What's up?
I think something blew up.
Yeah.
Do we say it's a drip lab?
It's maybe.
A drip lab. It's a drip lab, we're good.
You're in here first. Dude, what the hell's going on the rest of the field? Like, what are they doing?
JTAC, we see you again. Wait, can you hear us? Do you want us to do another JTAC system? I could.
Are we proceeding to the next LZ? What's going on?
Yeah. Can you not hear it? You...
No, I can only get like half this transmission. Where am I going?
This is a Guillaume. One, where is our primary? Careful, we're approaching. I know! They're talking cryo on the targets right now. I'm not gonna interrupt them. This is the D1 again. Where's our primary?
Carry, you okay?
Yes.
He's a hacking man.
Don't push me and I'll be fine. Looking for fish.
Well, we're falling out. Boom. Carl's gonna
orbit where we're at right now. It promises a signal. We can do it. Follow Piranha Ed, he's ready to land, first thing.
Alright, I got Piranha.
They say it's safe, we're gonna go ahead and land.
Looks like we're gonna have a longer walk.
Are we landing or not?
Alright, where are you at? We're going in from
under. No! Okay, one, it's gonna be a hot landing.
Oh god!
There's a helicopter, so it's pretty close. Well, it's gonna be a hot landing. Oh, wait, it's gonna be a
hot landing.
I want you to basically get in any cover you can.
Roger!
Go, go, go!
Everyone out! Is that the house we're going in?
This house is far too fancy for us. We need to be in that tin shed.
House is clear. Do you want us pushing continuing or?
Just hold here for a sec.
There's some sort of sniper, second floor balcony of the building north-northwest.
I already take him out.
310, we got contact in the building. Yeah, 310.
You're free to fire at anything with a gun.
Yeah, 310. See that little?
It's about 220 out.
See ya.
Hit the pole.
Sniper's still up.
220.
He turned the other direction.
Windows.
No, he's down. I don't know if he's dead, but he just fell down.
I think it's
so
Windows fault.
I'm getting shot at now. This is fun times.
Tell me if you get hit.
I'm not really dead.
I feel like they're trying to shoot me. Yeah,
okay, one, we've got orders.
Yellow's over here.
Whatever orders.
We're gonna be first heading north-west. Commander, if you can just reference your map a sec.
What's the chat from there? Kerry, are you okay?
No!
Close in the field, close in the field!
Come out, Commander. Come out the building.
Yeah.
So I can talk to you.
In the doorway.
He went down, but he went down on the reeds. I don't know if he's down or he just ducked.
Yeah. Right.
There he is, now he's dead. He dropped his gun.
I'm being shot at.
We're gonna move northwest.
Shots northwest.
Take this route.
Good.
Are you good with that?
Calm them down over there.
Actually, no, we're not. I'm just dumb. We're gonna
just so you know, all I can see is the arc to like the north. I can't see anything that's like right to the west here, so.
Good, you can see my line. Commander.
Yeah, are we clearing the buildings or are we just...
Yeah, we're clearing the buildings.
Right here. Do you want us to go now or wait till the contact dies down a little bit?
Oh shit, one, cover north.
One, cover north! Hey, cover north guys, we got guys down out here. Be a little careful.
You get over here to this. Yeah, let's close in on this building.
Green traces behind that hill.
You got ammo?
You could probably sneak another something in my backpack.
I
can't see anything in the field from this door. It's too blocked.
Reloading!
I'm gonna stand in front of you just for a second, okay?
Okay.
Guys in the field, right. Careful.
Slev, do you want to move now?
Okay,
you're
one to move now. Hey, one, be a little bit careful. Don't move too far up.
Alright. Anyone hurt?
I'm feeling a little gray, but I'm not sure if that's really it.
Be careful, we do have friendlies to our west.
You're getting okay. Okay, careful there. You're getting all kinds of dust knocked out here.
Yes, sir. You should be just fine.
Thank you, friend.
Let me check your
pulse. Jesus Christ, I gotta get around the corner!
Ooh, that tickles.
Yeah. Yeah, you're perfectly healthy.
Cool. I must have just been feeling down.
Wait, take cover!
Yep, take cover. No, it sounds
like he's blue team, get to
guys,
cover!
Guys, we've got a bombing run coming in. Jesus.
Okay.
Blue team, take cover a little bit, don't die.
This tin will help me.
What's gonna explode, boss?
Everything.
What? Can you give me a little bit more specific than that?
I don't know, man.
For my GoPro footage? Loading.
Oh, here he comes.
Yes.
Now. You okay? Yeah. I think I heard some shots to the west. Gotta keep an eye on it.
We're on northwest and southeast.
I should move. That was nearly. I nearly went wrong. I should always tell you if I'm gonna stand up. Yeah, shots northwest. I'm gonna check the back.
Can I get a mo count? Team.
Blue ammo count. Yeah, good
looking,
or?
Looking.
I'm good. Could lose my HE though. That'd be nice.
All in.
Blue, we're gonna start moving down. Can you please exit the building southeast?
Yes, please. Yeah, they're on me.
I understood too. We're calling. We're calling
it
0-1-1.
You okay? Yeah, just start northwest.
Northwest and the red.
Oh, there's no windows there.
Commander, just follow me when you're done. Is this the whole of one head? I want every single one of these buildings being cleared.
Oof! Taking shots.
Take a second.
I didn't clear that building, I needed to get off that building. Okay, we got something close to the west.
Decoy, run, I'm gonna check the left side of that defense.
Okay, good luck. End of the fence, end of the fence to the west, northwest. Did you get him? Oh shit.
Shit, there's more to
me. Yeah, pull back.
Cover that corner, we're gonna finish.
Yeah, I'm kind of hurt, but...
There's at least one more down there. Ooh, I'm hurting, I need a medic.
Oh! Oh, fuck!
Oh, no, decoy!
Decoy
down.
One's gonna need a medic. Can we pull decoy back up the corner? Who's only covering that angle? Red, cover northwest.
I'm gonna try to do something to my chest.
We're getting a medic now. Give me a minute. We also have two casualties. So.
Who's casualties?
Wait, was that a medic? Hi.
Hi, I'm medic.
I'm working on
two men on the ground.
Where?
The men on the ground. They've got fuck all supplies. And okay. Then we'll need a blood pack after that.
I actually grabbed some from the helicopter, so I can catch myself up.
Ow.
I could use something for the pain though.
Oh.
Watch out, Lou. That is really hot for both you.
Commander,
do we
need
you
there? I'm gonna take Red and push up. No, we don't. Well, apart from us.
I'm gonna chuck a frag.
No! Jesus, no!
That's your pain.
No.
Dealt with the contact for the.
I'm gonna give you some FE and some money. Okay,
Red, let's keep moving.
There you go, it's all gone. Before you go, let me take a look. Okay, I'm fine. Cheers.
Ruin, I could use something for the pain.
Sure.
I can barely see.
Give me some effort first.
Medic, I got told you're close to the same place, by the way.
Say again?
I got told by Will you're saying that that's apparently.
Cool. Give me some sailing call.
Oh yeah, I've lost some blood over time.
So what your blood pressure's at, and then be below, each other one. Yeah.
Do you have a Superman band-aid?
Oh, I do. Actually, that's complicated, though.
Okay. That's fine. All good?
Yeah, oh yeah.
We were all up.
Actually, let me join your...
It's very
okay,
bad back
there. He's the one that needs it.
Hi, I
Blue,
need
let's keep, Blue, keep a little bit of security around here.
Yep, push your hand.
Pretty bad.
Oh shit, I think I'm gonna cross over here.
Yep. Chance again. Watch out.
Just get shit.
Down there. Are you being shot at, Yoz? Watch out!
Yeah, you careful, I just got shot on the other side of the
Yos, be careful that far up. I think you might be shot from the west.
My paint's
good. Crawl it. I have a huge blind spot to the west, so I can't really cover your ass.
The problem is northeast is low enemies.
Oh, northeast?
And not really, they're not west.
Yeah, but... I'm reloading, fuck, bad time to reload! Oh god! Yellow building, the left of the yellow building!
Ah! I assume reloading?
Sorry, that was, I got my composure back. I'm reloaded. I'm very brave. You shot from the right side of the building. Pipes behind the pipes on the right side of the yellow building.
Managing myself.
He's in the center now, behind the pipes, behind the barricade. Okay, I think there's at least two times enemy in that yellow building. At least two.
I'm gonna hit shit.
I want no one.
Commander, what did you want? Sorry, can't hear you. Okay, I think he wants us out of the street. So,
ah,
go. You know, we're being shot at the northeast too. The northeast is not safe.
Right. I want everyone to be back one.
Got him.
Back into
sorry,
the
Yozer.
Relatively more safe than this.
Okay, I'm gonna put some
sand. Yeah, we got guys on top of these buildings who are northwest, I think. I see fucking sandbags.
Okay.
My world is gray if you give me a book back.
Hey, Yos.
Apparently, I lost a lot of
people. Or someone, can somebody cover that teal building and the yellow building, and I'll cover down this alley right here towards the blue roof shed.
Yeah, we're good. I've got eyes in that general direction, I'll try.
Okay, yeah, I just don't want to be shot from my right, essentially, from northeast.
Yeah.
Because I can't really see it. Wait, when I'm looking down.
Blood pressure. Yay!
Kerry, is there anyone to our southwest right now? Any enemies?
I don't think so. I think I killed him.
Okay, cool. Is there anyone to our north, direct north to northwest right now?
Doesn't seem to
be. Possibly behind this white building.
I mean, I murdered somebody that popped out.
Yeah, that building, that one right there you just pointed out. Possibly behind that one.
Okay.
We were engaging guys at the
There's another bombing run coming in, getting cover.
There was at least two times enemy that was at the yellow warehouse shed at the end of the road to our northwest.
We also had some guy run from the green building, that the weird aqua green building to the yellow building. But we were on the road.
Shot one.
You should be fine.
Hey, Roland, could you check my arm after?
Can you give me one sec? I'm actually correct, I'm not getting a pistol.
Sure.
Do I have green smoke? Here comes the bombs.
Oh boy. And how's your pain?
Well, sir?
How's your pain?
Nothing. I'm good.
Oh, okay. Perfect.
Command, can we get a machine gun run to the northwest of our position? If you need ammo, just take it off of me, because I've barely done any fucking shooting.
Okay, is anyone else need medical attention?
Don't take my tracer max, though, because I...
Give that back. There you go.
By the way, when I said I've barely done any shooting, I mean I have one mag left.
I have a bunch
of spare mags if you need.
I'll be right now.
No.
Yeah, I've yet to fire my gun, but I got some extra gun clips.
Clips
I forgot this is called.
I put two more drums in your bag, decoy.
Thank you.
One set, Matt, mark it down. You can mark friendly positions with green smoke if you need it.
I'm gonna take the ammo out of your bag, decoy, your drums.
Go for it.
Also, for some reason, you have a 100 round box of 5.56.
I do?
No, demon.
Oh.
Okay, I've called for air support. It's going to be coming in soon. I want us to hold this position for now because I don't want to peek that fucking, like, all over there and the same thing happen again.
So I'm a little concerned that I have a white flare round.
I'm going to take your drum, one of your drums, Will. Actually, cool. I'll take them both.
Stick another,
I think I have all your spare ammo now, decoy, which is still another five place. Drums.
Okay, sweet.
Dead bodies all around. I'm just out of my own ammo for the most part.
Prime setup for a frack.
Hey, that's why we keep our eyes out. I like someone shooting with a fucking pistol over there.
Commander, need ETN guns.
Gary, do you have a PSG-1?
Do you have any ETN on the guns?
Nice. Very nice. Cool.
Copy that. Do you want us to mark position with green smoke?
I don't know. I mean, I've lost a lot of blood.
It's going pretty well, actually.
Guns are coming in. I want everyone up against this southeast wall.
I'll give you a sailing bag real fast.
Myself. Woo! Okay.
We can mark friendly positions, but we can't mark enemy positions.
What about frenemies?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Okay. Thank you.
It's weird. It says your blood pressure is low when you're actually really nice and high.
Friendly positions marked.
Ooh, sweet.
Smoke. Guns are coming in.
If you put the smoke underneath the tree.
Oh, it'll do.
I sure hope it do.
Let me just hold it and run around.
I'll see you in the afterlife if it doesn't.
I
guess.
Unconscious of ice.
What?
Hey, Will, I'm gonna fire at the helicopter so they know this is a friendly position.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah? Is that solid? Oh my god, I just almost shot. Wait, who's this?
That's Fred.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Are we gonna need a proper medic ruling like the helicopter? Command, can we cancel the guns, please? We're trying to move up now. Ruling, would we need a medic helicopter thing?
No, we're fine.
Cool.
Wait, was there a friendly up here just bleeding out this whole time?
Yep.
Yeah, we heard the tape.
Don't move up too far, decoy, because guns
might. I just don't want them like being able to come around this.
Right, I want I just want Kerry step.
I think I got a good angle of the flash here.
We're moving up.
Oh, we're moving.
A little bit. No, you listen to it. You try and get set up somewhere.
Well, how far are you moving up? See that yellow building?
All the way. Don't get to the
wall. The yellow corrugated building right here has at least two enemy in it. Last time I checked. At the end of the road behind the barricade.
Plenty of fire from that.
Yeah, but the last time I saw two people move into
moving
it,
northeast right
and
now.
Then nobody ever moved out, so.
Yeah.
I gonna move.
There's blue foe tracker, they should.
Okay, good.
Oh yeah, I forgot we have blue foe tracker. Okay, I gotta watch the window from here. I see.
Is it this building?
This yellow building, yes. I think there's two enemy in it.
Okay,
it,
so we'll get out of my back.
Unless they moved out. They could have moved out, so. Gotcha. Is that command over there? Is that?
No, okay. Maybe you should shoot them. Just kidding.
Okay.
Maybe you should shoot them. We got scared.
Is that command over there? Here. Hi.
What about Yaz? Where's Yaz at?
I don't know. He was with. He's right here.
Yozer?
There he
is. I call him whatever I feel like.
People tend to call me whatever they want. I don't care.
Roger.
Okay. This is an impenetrable fence, so I'm gonna go around. Boats are gonna get ruined there, command.
Oh my god, are you command? I'm gonna hide behind this corrugated metal. What did you put explosives on?
No clue. Maybe that truck over there?
Yeah, probably that. Yeah, but definitely the truck. I wanna watch it explode.
Decoy, come back a little bit. Get behind cover. Like, right in the wide fucking open.
No, I'm low to the ground.
It doesn't... I just want to make sure, man. I don't want to lose you. Or take shots.
Bastard's shooting at me. Some fucker is shooting. Maybe from the hills? Yeah, remember there's friendlies to our northeast as well. Air support.
Is everybody okay?
Like 300 out.
I hope so.
You said 300 to the hillside?
Yeah, 313.
My friendly.
Got it?
Carrie's shooting in the house.
Oh, it's like.
No, these windows are shite.
Look at this guy. He's casually walking across the street. Just look at him.
Yay.
Gunfire corner.
I don't care.
Who is that guy?
Fucking hero, that's what he is.
The guy like halfway through the fucking floor.
Oh my god, I don't want this car.
Right.
thing.
Moose. I am in extreme pain. Please help me.
What the fuck? Medic!
Have you guys seen this floating fence? Have you seen this flying fence around here? It's pretty cool. Look, flying fence.
What the fuck are they doing over there? You can turn.
But there's a flying fence.
Don't worry about it. It's normal.
Okay.
Welcome to Brazil.
I mean, we've got bodies facing through floors.
Question of the day, why is the case?
Why is the
right here?
Got random man just walking, casually walking across the street, flying fence, bodies.
Alright, we're going to LZ Screech, follow me.
LZ.
We're going.
LZ something.
You got it, we got everyone, right?
Except
Fred,
the
chopper
service.
Those are
a
moose.
Yep.
Keep going east.
Yeah,
going east.
You should be clear.
Yeah.
Roger.
Boss, to the west, southwest.
Fire into that tree line.
Who's on left gun?
I think Will's on left gun.
No, I'm no. Fire into that tree line. I'm in command C. You know, by the sea. Okay, this is gonna be right gun.
Okay. Which right trees?
Gun. Trees to the northeast. Where are you taking fire from?
Okay, I'm not seeing any fire for right now, but I'll fire as soon as they fire at us. That was really spray.
Yeah, you really can.
I don't know.
That seems to be picked up right now.
Okay.
Yeah, I see two marks right there. I think we're good. Let's just say we're good.
We're good.
We're Brazil. We don't need to leave people behind. They'll get there. They'll find their way back.
Is everyone in the helicopter and so on? Like, is on so on all in the helicopter? Yeah, cool. Yeah, so on's all in the helicopter. All Aegeas, there is no one left on the ground. Lift off and move to the next LC. Yeah, one copies.
Straight for the next LC, right?
Yeah. We're landing one at a time.
That's the village straight ahead of us, right?
Coming up on it now. Dan,
right.
Do you know how to swing out?
No.
One, we're gonna be the first ones down. I want blue to cover the southeast, red to cover the southwest.
Roger.
We're gonna be touching down first.
I need to clear the closest buildings, Blue.
Go, go, go!
Third time's me.
Ghost.
We're holding watching south. Watch getting up on the ridge or building apparently.
He said they clear the closest buildings, but I don't know about these buildings. What do you say, team lead?
Go ahead, don't go running. Up on the hill. The ones
just
gonna
watch this road.
Yeah, this is where they might come at us and we wouldn't be able to fight back.
Apparently southeast into the town, we're clearing and then something. And we're getting rearmed. So we're going southeast into this town.
Okay.
Followed by something.
Clearing it, and then we're gonna gamble.
Okay, bro.
What's up?
Brad.
What a lovely trash heap we've discovered.
What a lovely bush I can't run through.
Nice, yeah. I probably looked a bit dumb there, I didn't realize, but I ejected from the helicopter and ran to the next building to clear it while having binoculars in my hands.
Are we clear?
I will see you to death. Engage binoculars mode. I'll just whack someone with it.
Alright, Blue, get eyes out, stuff. Let's just watch this road, and they'll come down there.
May I get up on the crest of the hill here so that we can see them before they're
close?
We
can get on that tree, and that'd be pretty good. Tree there.
Anyone is holding the town, or can we push up a little bit just to get eyes over this crest? Hold the town. We have fuck all ammo, apparently, so we gotta hold
use
it.
The
I have plenty of ammo.
Still.
I have ten drums.
We also don't have helicopter support, apparently.
Yeah. I am the helicopter support.
No, they're RTB to get us ammo.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep eyes south. Make sure we don't die. Just stop any cars that come down there. Sir,
have the eyes on the road. Let me know if I need to do anything else.
Roger. Hey, Alex, don't step back.
Terminator vision. I mean, can Terminators see through trees? In their world,
I'm
trees
sure
don't really
predators,
exist.
Predators, man. It's all about predators.
Oh, predators.
Predator.
I was thinking Terminator. There's post-apocalyptic world of Terminator where they're developed. It's all, like, nuclear wasteland, so there's not really trees.
Yeah, true. They don't know what trees are.
Yeah, so they're...
That.
Oh,
gotta
fuck!
Wait for that Terminator... I think I pissed him off. That GP.
That was a bad time.
Oh god.
You guys didn't notice I was shot. Where was I shot from?
He's down.
You shot
from the south.
I was shot in the head.
Jesus.
I got it.
Oh, you got it?
I got it.
Shit. You're the courier.
I canceled. Thank you.
Yeah, I see
we can stage the resupply, so I just run
one more. How's your pain?
Yeah. It's, I would say it's medium level. Yeah.
I don't have the team.
It's gonna be an FE first, so we don't wreck your heart rate.
He's the machine gun.
Good, now I can restart my IVs.
He needs to have like adrenaline pumping everywhere.
Thank you.
Yeah, the problem with straight morphine though is it drops his heart rate to like 50. That's not a good thing.
Doesn't that mean he sees the world in slow motion? And therefore
no, that means he'll hear his heartbeat going like.
He's like a 3-speed, alright. Siege.
Which is always haunting. You know?
3-speed.
It's a good metronome.
Yeah, for like the shitty.
So he's not
the music's like over 100
supplies coming in. It's good now. We're gonna be the first team to go.
And give him that.
I want you just to get whatever you had at the start of the mission. Don't take like a million fucking rounds. That's what the people who need rounds. Fred, I think you should go on there.
Decoy, how much ammo you got?
I got 4 drums on me, I think.
Is that good?
I see. So you have an AR? I mean, do you have an AAR?
It's impressive that you.
Who's your AAR?
I'll move.
Is it Moose? Moose, how much rounds you got for him?
500.
500?
Uh-huh.
I've got 5 drums.
Okay, so we don't need AR, mate.
Well, I mean, it wouldn't hurt for you guys to pick up some.
Right.
Like, restore
Blue.
Your.
Resupply's coming in. Red team's gonna go first, pick up their ammo, then you're gonna go in, then two's gonna go in. I want you to basically only take what you want at the start of the mission. Don't, like, take all the ammo, especially people with grenade launchers, because there's a whole nother squad that needs shit. If
here,
there's,
I'll leave them my flares and my smokes.
If there's 20 rounds of HE, I don't want you to take 10 each.
I mean, that is what we started with. So.
Yeah.
Exactly! Actually, I started probably with like 12.
I request
nine.
That you, just in case, also replenish the drum mags that you started with.
Yeah, please. Because this decoy likes to shoot shit.
I'm a hungry, hungry
one
gold
copies.
Boy.
I've shot like 3 or 4
right.
GPs.
Listen again, because something's changed. There's a virtual arsenal. If any of you touch it, you're going to get a fucking bullet in the back of the head.
Wait, what?
You
don't
heard
touch
me.
Virtual arsenal.
Don't touch it.
Why is it?
Got it.
Because
just,
it is.
Okay.
Don't touch
don't
it.
Don't touch virtual arsenal.
Do not enter the matrix.
Yeah.
Got it.
If anyone changes their fucking hat, they're gonna die.
What if I take it off the enemy?
You're still gonna die. Basically, take the ammo you. That seems fair, because remember there's a whole other squad that needs to come after you. And also I think another squad, but I can't actually remember.
No, it's just the 2.
It's just 1 and 2.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh,
hey, Brett, you didn't think about
it. Contact!
Shots.
I was just getting stuff footage for my GoPro, thank you very much. It was really cool looking. I didn't touch the box. Yeah, I don't need to go to the box at all, except for maybe for some bandages.
Give him that fist. That's right, man.
Give
him that fist. Hey, are there medical supplies in the box?
I don't know, no question. I've been picking up like bandages and shit as we go from dead bodies.
Yeah, I picked up some
fuel. Okay, it's okay to take stuff, but don't use the horse on yourself.
I'm not, I only take bandages. Because I get shot a lot.
I'm just telling you, please don't use the horse on yourself. It's gonna fuck you up.
I took it, but just because I knew that I was gonna need it from you, so. I took it out of the helicopter.
Oh, it's okay.
But I didn't morphine myself. I just have it in my backpack.
Blue, we're good. Let's go.
Basically, deserve set there. I
suppose.
It is Blue's turn.
Do we have sandwiches?
Which option is it?
Well,
alright.
Oh shit.
No,
it's the inventory option.
When is
the
arsenal?
Don't have the ground.
You need to come
round. You need to be on this
side
to get the. Yeah.
Front side. Front side.
Let me
know when you're done.
Good.
Oh, there we go.
I have taken three.
Another guy up there.
Nice. Oh, there's no,
no
ammo for me.
There are.
I don't see any drums in
there.
Here.
Medic.
Oh, there they are. I wasn't scrolling.
Where are you at?
Medic.
Alright,
don't
My bed.
Yeah, it's medic.
Medic.
I'm right here.
He's good.
Oh.
He's fine.
I need a medic.
Casey, baby.
Titan, why is it taking you so long?
Nice. I actually picked up another drum as well. Technical! Hey. Reloading! Oh my god! Get him, my people! Fucking assholes. Alright, they're dead. Okay, I used up that new. Oh shit! Titan's down.
Well, there's one Titan.
Titan's down.
I'll
cover you, Fred.
I don't want everyone just standing around the body, please.
I'm watching.
Well, I am sure. I'm glad I was looking down the fucking roadway.
I took a grenade round.
Yeah, somebody shot the grenade at us.
I think it might have been a GP. I think it might have been a short GP.
Partial.
Well, that's what got me. So
I've almost got it.
Look how that truck doesn't have any tires, but it's still going. It's probably like going full bore right now, but it just has no traction.
Pushing up southeast, time now.
You guys are going
down
there.
I'm covering.
Go.
Okay.
Which? I wasn't following the right people, sorry.
It's okay, we still love you.
Red.
I shot the bad man. See his dead body right there at the top of the hill? I shot him. I actually murdered a couple of these.
Someone wants this northeast of us.
Okay.
Eyes on contact, friend.
Nice. Yeah.
We're contacting front. Probably up the hill.
Okay. Don't push too far into
that guy. Was
just stay by the road.
Chilling.
Yeah, I just.
Hey, guys, got contact.
Albatross. running out of steam.
Right at the crest of this hill, there's a few houses right there.
Southwest, I need that loot. Let's go. Southwest.
I just hope this ending goes better than last time.
Well, the trick is to get out.
Faster.
And follow your CO's orders and move the fuck away from the place. Oh, is that a truck on the road? What is that on the road? Oh, technical on the road.
Technical on the road. It's facing the other way, so it doesn't see us. It's facing the other way.
Engage it.
Hey, decoy, can you engage that?
That's the answer.
189.
Send around.
Okay, he's down.
What
the fuck was
that? Were you the commander last time?
That's
I was the platoon sergeant.
We're pushing south.
Okay.
Blue, stop pushing south right now.
South.
Blue.
South.
Hey, Lee, is this good or do you want us closer to the road? Oh, this is really thick bush. Holy shit.
Oh,
yeah, support was. Sorry, I didn't answer you. We're just desperately trying to get people to push back through.
I'm not blaming you, but I think only like one chopper got out.
Yeah, but if we had just pushed through an enemy squad that everybody was afraid of, then we would have gotten free.
A lot more mans out.
Yeah. Basically, getting back to this hill.
Yeah.
Give it some lovin'. Come on, let's go, boys. Never mind, Blue Hold. It's 360.
Oh, okay. 360, 5 feet in front of us. Jesus Christ. I hate this grove of trees.
Hunter. Hey, Blue, we're gonna cover the southwest on the hill. We're barely on it. We're gonna cover one if you. We're gonna cover one and keep in radio contact. So, yeah.
Up on this hill.
Yeah, we're gonna cover the other half of us.
How?
We're gonna see something. Yell it out. So, we're gonna be on southwest.
There's so many trees.
I spy with my little eye.
Your Brazilian flag?
Oh, fuck, I'm out of stamina.
Perfect.
10 out of 10, 100% score on my side. That's how you do it.
Fuck, I'm slow.
Oh, you're doing it for stamina. Sorry, I thought you were being cool.
Fuck, I'm slow. I mean, I'm both.
That was our last stand position.
Because honestly, all we see is trees.
Motherfucker patrol, here we go.
I managed.
Roger. We're making sure no one runs.
I did too.
That's all we're doing.
Okay. So this is pretty good. Yes. Oh, I see far, man, by the tower.
At the airfield?
Yeah. I'm not gonna take shots at that, though.
Yeah.
Let the greenery protect you.
Yeah, because we can't. Red's pushing through the forest, and we're only supposed to engage if they shoot at us. So
engage Red. If they shoot at us. That's what I heard. I thought you wanted to sit to the trees. There's so many trees. Which tree? Are you a tree?
I
don't honestly want to push to these rocks, but I don't know. We should.
What if we go to this rock right here?
Fuck it, let's push the rocks.
Yeah, because they're nice and solid.
Where are these rocks?
They're like nature's bunker. which direction, boss?
I want you watching the earth, the bunkers and shit.
Oh, there's red so smoke, like, over there to our west northwest.
I don't know. Maybe if that's important.
There's definitely mans out in that field to our south southwest. There's at least three.
We're at the Rafford
Farm
Road now.
I see two at,
we're
at the tree over there. 500 meters out.
I'm gonna look at the map real quick. I'll show you something.
What? What's up?
Sorry, you seen it? There's contact over here standing there staring at us.
That's fine. It's fine, mate.
Look at him. He's looking at us.
Oh, I see him.
You can see him.
He's looking at us. That guy's only 250 meters out.
Where the fuck are we?
We're on the rocks, here.
Right there, alright.
Do you have permission to shoot at that guy in the back, at the shed?
Let's shoot him together. Titan's friends.
Marked blue, I think.
Yeah.
I can kill that man if you want me to.
Can we shoot at the boy?
You
want
us to come back
at the house?
Of course.
He's talking about.
He dead.
Roger, we can't really see shit from the course, though.
Yep, he's dead. Dead.
He whittled his last whittle.
He what?
On that porch. You know, that's what you do on porches, is you whittle.
You're saying that to me.
There's two boys out by the blue garage.
Guys, we need to fall back to the forest. We need to fall back to the forest, apparently. Which we can't see shit from, but alright.
Got a fire team out by the bunkers, too.
Hey, guys, let's go. Fall back to the forest.
Oh! Enemy helicopter!
Oh,
I'm reloading. Well, they're not going to get very far. It's probably the transports only have side guns. Oh shit! What's firing at us?
Cover!
By the bunkers, by the ruined airplanes, they're shooting at us.
Which bunker?
This direct south.
Oh, the big
in front
bunker.
Of us. Yeah, these dudes. They got a fire team that's just messing around now. 400.
I don't know if I can actually sight this.
Oh,
it doesn't change.
Yeah, it's.
Yeah. I didn't know what you wanted. I thought you said, like, something you asked me to check the road.
Careful, we're taking shot at here. So.
Hey, Kerry, can you cut two shots on those guys?
I can tell you. I can tell you how to range the gun by now.
Something just flew up in the sky.
I can't range this weapon, apparently. It's not doing anything. Oh no, I can. 400 or 500?
400, apparently.
400 and what?
I'm not sure.
I'll never know.
Just shooting. Look at that radio
the
transmitter.
Edge of the tree line.
Keep shooting. You're a little high.
Okay, that's more like 300.
Oh, damn.
Okay, now, yeah, that's 300. I got it zeroed in. I think I need to fire again.
There's one behind the transmitter.
Along the rocks?
He's like right behind them. There's one on the left side. Just a bit up to the right. Okay.
Let me get to a place where I can actually put my fucking bipod down.
Okay, that's pretty much our server engagement range. Let me just link up with command and stay there.
Okay.
Fuck. It's just not flying.
Yeah.
reloading?
Yeah, there's a death.
Oh. Oh, jam. Okay.
Shit.
How do you do jam again? It's
shift. What?
Shift, right?
Join my team then. Can you pull yourself?
I killed the guy that I was shooting at. What guy do you need me to shoot?
I was talking about that guy.
I don't know what guy you're talking about.
Oh. There's the guy you were shooting at. It was kind of a silent tracer. Like right next to
me. Hey, I can use my assistant here with the binocs. Walking me on target.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, I'm shooting at to the right of the bunker, past the field. Oh, I'm shooting at those dudes.
Yeah.
Reloading.
So did Uncle 2 wipe or something, or did he just disappear?
That guy alive? They're on this.
If you're shooting at the one side of rocks, left. Like on the far left, that guy's dead.
Did Uncle 2 wipe or what?
Hi. That's fair, that's fair.
Man down.
Alright, he ran back. So.
Which way did they go? Like.
Hey, close.
Yeah.
South. I got it.
Okay.
Okay, something's walking in on us from the tower.
Oh, that's nice.
Like from the ATC tower?
You can try calling.
Now I'm right of the bunker.
Oh.
There's a guy laying down right of the bunker.
Yep,
I see him. Unsatu, this is what we're doing.
A little bit. Oh.
You said my rounds are high, or should I should go higher?
You should go higher, sorry.
I am trying to do what you're telling me.
I've got a guy on the radio. They would like a medic.
Oh, to the left of the tower.
But they don't know where they are, so. They're not responding to me on the radio.
Hi.
Where do you want us? There's a man guy moving left, right to left away from the helicopter, up there, by the rock.
Oh yeah.
He's kind of cresting. He looks right. Dyad is right here.
Yeah, what's up? Hey. I got one guy getting attacked right now. I don't know where Zek is.
Can we return somebody? Okay, pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
So I got one guy getting attacked.
I have to assume the worst. Hey, we're back.
What's up, fam?
Moose and I single-handedly found Onsa 2, just so you know.
Yeah, we saved them.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
They were being surrounded by enemies, and we just went up there and, you know, showed them
nice
what Onsa 1 team can do.
Slap, wake it.
Power of blue.
Oh, is this marksmanship? Why us?
Okay, blue. Blue, we're gonna take the first, go to the first rock line. Red are gonna provide cover, and then we're gonna bound up.
Hey, Moose, can you check, put some more mags in my backpack and check how much I got and everything?
I'm giving you saline.
I mean, like, how much do we have collectively is what I'm interested in.
Oh, I see your hands.
You have...
I've waited down. Okay.
There's 5 total right now, I think. You have 1 semi-used drone as well.
Yeah, I accidentally...
Looks to be, like, the quarter-ish left of that.
I didn't realize I was jammed.
Okay. One. Red's gonna sell here. The south side. We're gonna cover blue as they advance now. Three lights straight south of the booking complex.
So this one, we're in the trailer park right now.
Yeah, we're gonna head straight south.
River going south. Woo! So we're going south. Here you go. What am I doing?
This has the potential to be a lot more brutal, except it'll be brutal for us and not them.
ourselves to that body count very easily.
Well, it's not. I can say we did.
Can't we?
Someone could get knocked on the head by a helicopter skid, too.
You weren't just pushing into the fucker.
I have this farm to the right.
Yeah.
Roger. I've seen it.
I didn't see anyone in the garage. Yeah, those nicks don't even garage.
Okay, watch out. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go over here and make sure this thing's clear. Fuck him. Did we clear this northeast bunker? No, we're on the point here, Mr. Yeah. 70.
We got a medic with you, so.
God damn, fucking. I hate struggling against. Damn, breathing
with that guy. Standing up.
Yeah, no, I just. My gun just moves on its own because of the fucking stand thing.
Yeah.
So it's really annoying. Sometimes. They're just like perfectly missing.
There's a dude laying down next to that third aircraft.
Okay.
About 250 meters out underneath the right wing.
Nice.
Dead.
Okay, there's a technical to our southwest.
Yeah, technical southwest of us possibly. No, there's no.
Oh, there's no gun on that?
No, it's just a truck. The driver.
Never mind.
Okay. Alright.
I see all what looks to be drugs and bombs and explosives and shit.
Yep, yeah. We're here to blow that
between
all
the two
up.
Green planes and behind the blue truck.
It's helping the radio.
It's really colorful.
as any one of you.
I got shot the most out of all of you. I think my team leading is really excellent.
Where's that shot from?
Hills?
It's been from the forest. Or jungle beyond that.
Wait, on the rocks or...?
Oh shit, where's that come from?
That was outgoing.
Oh,
yeah, he's
dead. That was coming other side of the rock. I think we were on this side.
That was
Ryo.
On target rockets.
Here. Oh, Ryo disconnecting?
No, it was Ryo shooting rockets.
Oh, I see.
Well, you weren't wanting to shoot.
Did we, blow up the garage over there?
Not to alarm anyone, but I'm fairly confident I saw something jump out of a helicopter to the west.
It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
I'm gonna assume it's okay.
Yeah, don't worry about that friend jumping out of the helicopter to the west.
Yo, I saw a glimpse of it. Yeah. Okay,
well,
whatever. Didn't happen.
You guys are saying that you possibly saw something fall out of our helicopter, so yeah, just letting you know.
They changed the seat or something, because I saw someone jump out.
It might have been a seat change.
Yeah, it's very possible.
Those probably work under switching sides.
Yeah.
Hey!
I just saw the glimpse.
I don't see any boys down there.
When's the drug cartel convoy of, techies coming to kill us?
When we stay in one place.
I believe that happens after we blow this place up.
All right.
Also, when do they get, the Cessnas with the guns on them?
Ponce 2, once you're in position, let me know and we'll begin the assault in the airfield.
Ooh, I heard assault in the airfield. My two favorite things.
I don't see very many mans down there, though.
Well, you see what they're doing. They're hiding in the actual airport building, and as soon as we come in, it's gonna be like the TSA. They're just gonna pull out and fuck us up.
That's what we call it, rockets.
Let's see, they're also behind that wall. Because they heard our helicopter coming in.
That's what we call it, rockets.
In fact, why don't we just rock
this whole place? Boom.
See, what needs to happen is a drug cartel plane needs to land. We don't shoot it because we think it's a civvy. And then just an entire, battalion of cartel members get out of it.
I mean, we did that, two-ish weeks, three weeks ago, something like that. We landed two C-130s on a hostile airfield, and then...
C-130s? What?
Yeah, it was based off an actual SAS, planned op that they didn't end up doing. Well, the first C-130 blew up because half of the people in it got glitched inside of it, and...
Nice!
Yeah, so that sucked.
Okay.
And then the other half, and the survivors of the blown up C-130, managed to destroy targets in the airfield and escape.
Nice!
Not with the C-130, I mean, they destroyed the second C-130, but they walked over the Chile, so...
And they're like...
Yeah, it was a bomb.
Nice.
What?
That we struck an Argentinian airbase.
Sexy.
Killed all their pilots, blew up all their planes.
Good old folks.
As we just lost a helicopter pilot.
Hey, what? No! No! Man down!
I'm not seeing anyone jump out yet.
Well, you know who else is in there is Knox.
I was gonna say, no, I think one of ours RTBs, because they had a road problem, is what I heard.
Maybe he just disconnected real quick.
Hi, friends.
Hi, friend.
I've actually got
it's Will.
This whole time.
It's top friend.
With the binoculars.
It's top friend Will.
The important friend.
The friend of friends.
What we're gonna do now is waiting for two to unfuck their shit, waiting for the medics to unfuck their shit, and then we're gonna assault this airfield.
We don't need two or medics to assault an airfield that's already been fucked by Cass. Let's do it ourselves.
Yeah, probably.
We could probably get across there, drop the bombs, and get across back before.
Yeah, they're not seeing the boys.
Yeah, we'll just bring Fred.
Yeah, tell the five
of us we'll run across and plant charges and leave.
Tell command we want to do this by ourselves.
Fuck, I'll just start shooting things from here until they explode.
There's a helicopter hover.
Yeah.
Some concern.
Oh. If we want to be really efficient, we'll just bring in the albatross and drop rockets on them.
What is he doing? He's landing in a very tight space. Ooh. I hope he realizes this.
Yeah. What's
Hugh
doing?
Helicopter.
Yo, Blue, get ready to assault. Ignore the helicopter. Red, southeast now.
Nice!
Oh,
it's just a reject, probably?
Question mark? All the way over there.
Yeah, why the fuck not? Oh, the rocks. Blue, off the rocks. Time now. Going south.
Let's go.
Following.
Blue, we're going south.
Following top friend.
Friends.
Glory!
Oh, there's a break in the fence here. Oh, two technical. Three technicals. Southwest.
Oh, where
reports of three technicals south. Blue.
Here.
I want you to cover this south side of Red Cliff.
Oh, that's where I'm getting shot from. Come on back.
Yeah, south.
What?
Someone just went down on the other side of the wall.
I'm here. Okay.
Is it okay?
I'm alright. I'm just looking.
Looking.
I'm gonna
just all trees.
Oh, still.
Hey, Moose is down.
Where is he?
He's right over here.
He's right here.
We need... Maybe throw smokes for Yozer.
You need another...
Where the fuck is this coming from? It's just a sniper.
I'm prone and...
I think it's, southwest.
Oh, southwest? I think it's south. Southeast.
It's southeast.
We don't really have to worry about that guy too much, unless he comes up to us, right?
Not too good, let me check my mind.
Moose, are you- is Moose up?
Moose is...
Oh, that looks pretty bad.
Am I doing question mark?
Hit escape, so you don't want to bitch.
Moose,
alright. So, use my bad as a
thing. You want to switch in the gas station too, or...?
How's your pain?
I have a little bit.
You what?
I have a little bit. It's on a one.
Okay.
There.
Well, it's just a one.
Is that an enemy?
We're
on
fine.
The south side?
Yeah, what's south side?
Yes.
This one in front of me.
It must be. I'm just loose out there. Yes. Moose!
Moose!
He went down right here and then he won.
Luke's still hold there.
Moose, where you at?
side crab.
Yes.
We cleared the charges for me.
Anybody on the other side of this wall, maybe? Behind the garage and stuff in the jungle. Yeah, this is. Yeah, that was a really good spot. That killed two before. Oh shit! Southeast, southeast. Shot from the south, just those guys in the woods to itself.
You take the fight southwest.
Let me finish you.
Pain is like great. Oh, yeah. Sorry, you said you're taking care of it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. They're on the other side of the garage. They're real close. They're on the other side of this building.
I see it.
You could probably be great to get out of here.
Alright, you're good.
I don't feel good about this boss.
We're good.
Sustainable, we keep getting down. I'm falling back, I'm not sitting at that spot anymore. Damn it, you Will. I just shot Will in the back.
We'll need the medic!
I'll get him.
Reloading, reloading. Well, don't crouch in front of somebody that's setting up their gun. here. Fire check, don't go any further right. Yeah. I got plenty. Is that a friendly by the truck that just got iced? Doesn't matter. It's not our team. Moose, are you here? Where's my moose? Okay, good. I just want to make sure you're still there.
Keep going.
I deserve.
I really don't know.
So well last time, Cypher.
I really hope that we push the that hill of the rocket.
We're full. Oh, we just got someone down again.
Dude, the deserve an epic mission, that's like a hell. Just mag.
Nice job.
Why is so mag so proud of it just scared over the space?
What?
So, wait. So, I gotta say, he was upset because he wasn't actually doing anything as a medic. So I used him as a medic supply thing and had to take his supplies from him. And so, that's what the middle of doing.
I think everyone from Bon is in. Fred, we left Fred on the ground because he's unconscious. The two said they'll be with him.
Fred's in a different chopper.
Yeah, cool.
What?
Did we just lose Fred?
He's good.
Why did we lose? Good. No, we gotta go back!
He's with a different helicopter.
He's in another helicopter.
Is he though?
Yes, he is.
Let me go check.
I have magic shoes that says he's sitting in the seat right now.
No, we're almost home.
Apparently, Celebrity jumped out of the helicopter.
The boys made it home this time.
Apparently, Celebrity jumped out of the helicopter.
You're
good.
Kidding. CEO.
Wait.
Everyone but the CEO.
Was Deserve in that helicopter? Did you push him out? I don't know. He's too fat to go out. That's all I heard. Oh, he's in the ocean.
Good flight pilots. That's the one now.
Aviators underneath your visor. I think it's a little bit under.
Oh, my antlers! Wait, I left them over here.
Why are you wearing your antlers?
I love you.
Yeah.
You saved me so many times.
Right, one on me. We're gonna go
but
find
see,
some
other
people.
No, it's just that he goes off and randomly dies in places because he doesn't have a battle buddy.
Well, it's because he ignores
this is why
the
friendship
battle buddy.
Is important.
Well, there we go. He never
gets
to grab a battle
buddy.
Yeah,
we should slow up. No, guys, come on, slow up.
I feel like all of Blue Team is my
nice
battle
answer,
buddy. Spara. I'm just going to say it.
Hey, fuck off.
Blue
that
team,
was a compliment, alright?
Come see. I like those.
How did the leading thing go, man?
It was good! I took all the bullets from my squad.
Who helped me absolutely
really
destroy
like
the bunker complex?
We didn't actually complete the first two. There's
some pretty neat
helmets.
I took literally all the bullets. I was down at least 10 times.
Yeah, I got hit down 4 or 5.
Oh, let's see if Ryan
but that was incredibly cinematic at the end.
Stand over here when the iron's gonna land. Let's do it! Follow me!
Follow this person.
What is it, human bowling?
Yes!
Runway bowling!
Oh, yeah.
Has anyone told him that ski?
No one tell him that! Do not!
Here it comes!
We can all stand to one side of the runway.
Everyone salute! Yeah, quickly get into formation and salute! Oh, God!
10-second formation go.
I got it! I got the salute in!
Let's kill him.
Let's find out if Corona picks up the sun.
What is Corona? It's not an acid, I think.
I think it's the helicopter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sir, they said you needed dry clothes, sir.
You need the medics, but they need all of your medics over.
I don't have a radio. Hey.
They all broke up. They all
lost a lot of hair.
Love how I get in the helicopter and the next thing I hear is I fell out of the helicopter.
So yeah. I just kind of absorbed all the saline I need.
I have a bunch of stuff here.
It's a fun
I'm not
fact,
a doctor,
you
but.
Can't You can't bleed out if you're in the ocean.
Yeah.
Because it just gets
if there's enough pressure
saline,
on your body, it
rate.
Just can't push out.
Yeah. Well, no. It's just that it just gets replaced with the saline from the ocean.
God damn. Look at all these, like, scrapes. He's just one giant scrape.
Yeah, I don't really have skin anymore. I just kind of got flayed when I hit the water.
Sparrow, okay. What the fuck is
Stop
going
swarming.
On?
You still need medic stuff?
I didn't do anything.
First of all, Sparrow's face is horrifying, and also
yeah.
His helmet.
I'm really tempted to just kill him.
I'm helping Roland and Deserve.
You know, because he's already down to small things, you push him over closer to the helicopter, we just pack him, and he's fast pack.
There's my blue team.
He also has six packets of combat pills inside of him.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey Titan, thanks for the lead. I'm out of here.
Aww.
I like how you say St. Louis. We're just fucking dancing with St. Louis.
Bye.
Apparently.
Bye-bye.
Nox. Yeah.
See you next time.
You get
bye.
Am I
oh no.
Go
oh, God.
Man down.
That's what I thought. Medical vehicle.
Alright,
I'm gonna go. Lucky. I'm gonna make this
go.
Honestly lucky. Okay.
You really wanted to shit today. It's awesome.
Oh yeah.
I could do it. Do it before anyone notices.
Fucking, yeah. You took one round.
Slowly,
and even
no,
fucking
that was
really
things
like
the piloting
that
before.
Was
no.
Desk slamming or
that
the entire
yes,
time.
Iron.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, Doc.
We just- oh.